Okay. That's a big one.
It up, make myself some nice nap. See if the baby's okay or whoever it's gonna try and freak me out like it sometimes does. And the bots have done that. Their thing. Save the baby. And he's happy. No, Thomas.
You okay?
Looks alright. We got some more weapons. Ruin. We need to take a shower. Leave. Get my bank held up. That's what I wanted. Trippy vision.
About the mess. I got caught in the rain. Oops. Didn't mean to give you a shower. I tried waiting it out, but when I checked the time. Sorry. Should have come sooner.
Yeah, you should have. It'd kill me in a war.
I got rain in my eyes. Just give me a minute.
Got rain in his eyes. That old chest. Sparkly theme bike. Now I can go and think about fighting tomorrow or whatever it was that they wanted me to do. What you got? Take on order, standard order and delivery bots.
deploying autonomous delivery bot.
Wait, no, I think we needed to accept the delivery, take on order, order for Sam, blood transfusion time limit. Boy, Matt.
That's armor for your shoulders and legs. The downside is that you won't be able to carry cargo on top of it. You'll have to weigh the pros and cons.
I'm good.
Remember, Sam, when the clock's review your gear and bring only what you need to make it to your destination as fast as possible.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Anybody home? Anybody home?
Up there.
See if we can go out that way, shall we?
There we go.
circumnavigate it. Where am I going? Still straight.
All right. can't believe how fast you were. Hey, watch yourself out there. Be ashamed to lose someone with your skills. Wasn't an accident, by the way. It was an attack. Someone slipped explosives into a parcel we processed. Separatist assholes think this land is theirs for the taking. They may be right. Any one of us could have handled that package. Fuck me. We have to be more careful. Beef up our security. At least we didn't lose anyone this time. Thank you, Sam. Really. I hear the chiral network is coming along. You think the signal's strong enough to reach us here? Oh, I hope so. Give it a try.
Really am reaching into the west.
It worked. Hello, that's great. We've been starving for info. And if we run into any more trouble, we can get the word out sooner. I can't thank you enough.
All right, Sam. There aren't any more stops to make before Mountain Knot City. But this last leg will be the hardest yet. Rest up at the private room and check your gear before you set out.